Sound Lab. Today we are going to discuss the experiment, that is the performance test of Francis turbine. So aim of the experiment is to conduct the performance test of Francis turbine. And the apparatus required in this case is Francis turbine test tray. First we will discuss what is Francis turbine. Francis turbine is a hydraulic turbine or a hydraulic machine. So, a hydraulic turbine is a hydraulic machine which converts the hydraulic energy of liquid into mechanical energy. Okay. So, there are two types of hydraulic turbine according to the energy available at the inlet. So, the two types are, one is our impulse turbine. Second one is reaction turbine. So impulse turbine is the turbine in which the energy available at the inlet is only kinetic energy. But reaction turbine is the hydraulic turbine in which the energy available is both kinetic energy and pressure energy. Energy available is only kinetic energy. Here both pressure energy and kinetic energy. So example of this type of turbine is our Feldman turbine and reaction turbine example is our Francis and Kaplan turbine. Okay, so Francis turbine is a radial flow reaction turbine. The energy available in case of Francis turbine is both pressure energy and kinetic energy. Okay. Then it is also a medium head turbine. The head available for this type of turbine ranges from 60 meter to 250 meter. It is a medium head turbine. Okay, next we are going to see what are the components in case of Francis turbine. Let's go to the Francis turbine test tray. In this test tray, this is the Francis turbine test tray. So now we are going to discuss what are the components available in this test tray and what is the function of those components. So first of all, you have seen this component. This is the motor which will use to run this pump. ई मोटर द्वारा आम पंप को रन करवा गोटे सेंट्रीफ्यूगल पंप लगी वाटर सम थ्रू दैट विल टेक द वाटर फ्रॉम द सम एंड डिलीवर टू द केसिंग फॉर दैट वी आर यूजिंग दिस मोटर एंड दिस मोटर रन दिस सेंट्रीफ्यूगल पंप हियर इज द सेंट्रीफ्यूगल पंप सो दिस सेंट्रीफ्यूगल पंप विल सर्व द वाटर फ्रॉम दिस टैंक ओके एंड फ्रॉम दिस टैंक दिस वाटर इज सर्व्ड एंड फ्लोस थ्रू दिस पाइप Here there is one venturimeter is attached. The function of this venturimeter is to measure the rate of flow or discharge to the casing. Now after passing through venturimeter, that liquid will pass through the casing. Here you are seeing this pressure gauge. It will measure the inlet pressure gauge and then it pass to the casing. In the casing, it is a spiral casing whose area is decreasing from this point to the this point. So area is a decreasing area casing. Okay. In the casing, we are having three sets of head. First one is our stay head, which are attached to this casing, and then guide head, and then at last our vanes, moving vanes, which are attached to the shaft. Okay. After striking the moving vane, the shaft will rotate. After that, that water will discharge to this tank. And this will measure this pressure gauge. A pressure gauge measure karibo vacuum pressure. Karena jete bele amara moving vane le strike karibo water, the energy, pressure energy, kinetic energy, ame jemiti kahile je Francis turbine re energy available at the inlet to casing or from inlet to turbine is both kinetic energy and pressure energy. Thus, say pressure energy ta continuously convert our kinetic energy by means of guide vanes or fixed vanes, then it will strike the moving vane. The same द्वारा हमारो सबो energy absorb हो, the energy becomes or the pressure becomes less than atmospheric pressure. The pressure is in maximum case it is our less than atmospheric pressure or vacuum pressure. So discharge of water is very difficult if we are not using this part. This is known as drafting, which are actually found in case of reaction turbine, as the pressure inside the casing is less than atmospheric. That's why we are using this increasing area tube, which is known as draft tube. Ek draft tube kaha jaye, a draft tube ta use way for making easy discharge of liquid or water from the turbine to the tank or terrace. Okay, so draft tube mainly convert the kinetic energy into pressure energy, so that it is easier to discharge the water from the casing to the terrace. Okay, this is all about your components in the test rig and what are the function of those components. Here another arrangement is there. This arrangement is there to change the distance between two guide vanes so that we can control the flow. Okay, and then here it is a laboratory equipment. We are not developing any electrical power from this, so we are only conducting one experiment to know what is the how this turbine performs. A turbine kemiti perform koruchi ami seta lagi experiment conduct koruchi. Sethi pai ethi ami kichi electric power generate korune ta kete power generate hochi ki shaft power kete taku measure koriba lagi ami use koruchi. Okay, eta hochi kore plate drop the rope plate dynamometer. The dynamometer meti gote power absorbing unit je ki kete power produce hochi ami load ko apply karibo by using this dynamometer. So dynamometer re gote spring wala lagi chi eta ami weight daba ja dara ki ami load apply karibo turbine shaft re aur sei thro ami calculate karibo ei turbine aur Francis turbine kete power develop karuchi, output power ami develop karibo by means of this, by taking the reading from this rope drill dynamometer, and we also apply this weight. Okay, so in the calculation case we have to take the reading at various points. Like for measuring flow we have to take the reading from this venturimeter, then from this inlet pressure gauge, that vacuum pressure gauge, and at last the spring balance reading. So first we should know what is the performance, how we calculate the performance. Performance in technical term we can call it as the efficiency. We can judge the performance of a machine or any element by calculating its efficiency, how efficient that machine. So ultimately ame calculate koriba efficiency kete ei Francis turbine ra efficiency kete. In case of turbine ame tinita type efficiency calculate karu, gote na hydraulic efficiency, mechanical efficiency, and overall efficiency. Ei case re ame calculate koriba overall efficiency, that is the overall input power and overall output power amko calculate koribar achi, and by taking the ratio of output power to input power we will be able to calculate the efficiency of this turbine. Okay, so now see how the efficiency will be calculated. Now we should think that how we calculate the efficiency. So efficiency or overall efficiency, we can calculate that the output power divided by input power. Any machine, any equipment, we are calculating the efficiency by measuring its output and input. What is the input power and what is the output power? Here output is our shaft power and input is the water power, the energy of water that is entered into the casing and producing any power. The shaft power divided by water power. Next, what is the firm G, we know 9.81 meters meter per second. Okay. Then the unknown is Q and H. We have to calculate, or in the experiment we are going to focus on these two. That is the Q, that is the discharge of water flow, and H. We have to find these two from our experiment. And by that we will be able to calculate our water power or our input power. In case of sap power, now see this 2 power n, n is calculated or taken, variables should be taken from the experiment, and we have to calculate this T. Okay. So T can be calculated from that breakdown. I have shown you that breakdown calculation. So formula for T is W, the weight applied, minus the spring balance reading. This will determine the kg of force. So we have to convert it into meter, that is G, and tau will be into the radius of that meter, that R. Okay, this is the formula for tau. So ultimately our sap power is equals to 2 pi n W minus S into G into R, 5 by 60,000. Kilowatt. So these terms are there. How we calculate that W is, we have to take from the experiment, S is also we have to take from the experiment, and then we are able to calculate the sap power. Here Q is equal to, from the experiment we have to take two readings from multimeter. This multimeter reading is used to calculate the discharge. Q is equals to 10 into
throat सरला परे आमे तापर कैलकुलेशन करबा कैलकुलेशन करके एफिशिएंसी कैलकुलेट करबा तापर एही परे आमे स्पीड को कांस्टेंट रखिबा विल ऑलवेज मेंटेन द रेटेड स्पीड कांस्टेंट एंड अप्लाई द लोड बाय वेरिंग द हेड टू द टर्बाइन ओके इन दिस वे वी टेक 2 to 3 रीडिंग्स देन वी टेक द एवरेज to calculate the accurate efficiency or overall efficiency of the Francis turbine. So this is how your experiment is to be conducted, and in this experiment we are able to understand, we know various parts, what are the function of these parts of Francis turbine, and then at last we are able to calculate the efficiency of this turbine. By that we are able to judge the performance of this Francis turbine. Okay. Thank you.